Okay, so now I know everybody is confused about a frugivore versus the omnivore versus the carnivore, the herbivore, and the humans here. Well, we're apparently frugivores, which is the same as the monkeys, which is the same as the bats, and many birds, like parrots, are frugivores. So, but now we are not an omnivore. Omnivore is the sloths, believe it or not. We're not the sloths. I thought we were the sloth family, but we're not. We are the monkey group. So, say goodbye to sloth you. You're not one, even though you think you are. Yeah, so the frugivores, now their diet is simply the nuts, simply the greens, leafy greens, and the fruit and vegetables. That's it. Basta. So the reason we are these frugivores is because the way our teeth are structured, they have the very same structure as the frugivore animals, and we're an alkaline based system. Our insides are alkaline based, whereas the carnivore is an acid based. Now carnivore's teeth are different, and they start with what the carnivore starts to do is it has like the back jaw area here. It starts to be the lower jaw is set inside the top teeth. So here's the bottom teeth and here's the top teeth. So when they clench down, they hide their lower jaw inside, where our teeth go directly on top. They don't straddle. So their teeth are straddling. So when they take a bite, the carnivore is taking a bite. It really gets a bite. You know, it's like scissors, just like scissors. When we are taking a bite, we're just doing it this way. And they're just like a scissors. You know how your scissors cut? Yeah. So anyway, so we are not that. Our teeth aren't designed to be meat eaters. So it's very interesting. I'm just reading this all about the health, about that. A lot of us have this acid alkaline imbalance. That's because of the meat influence. That's because of the grains, the white flours, the whole wheat flours. All of those the grain influences bring acids. So all of that is a no. Even our grains. That's what it's saying. Yikes! Yeah, no, even our grains. So, yeah. So I'm looking more and more at the raw world, and the raw world really is we are the monkeys, the birds, and the bats, and there are a few tiny little we're a dormouse also, those little cute little dormice. We have the same teeth set as those little dormice. They're very beautiful, and they have those, and they're always posing around their berries in their photos. So yeah, really interesting. Frugivores, not omnivore, we're frugivore. And I'm putting that image at the front of the video. I'm sure you've all seen it, or maybe not, I don't know. I've only seen it for the first time recent. So.